Okay, but hey everybody, Snooze with Cider Fries here. You may be wondering, like, what are you doing, mate? Well, I am fighting Nessa's Nightmare, the boss in the freaking whatchamacallit thing place. Magicka. So if you just go through, it's a very straightforward path. I attempted to record Magicka this multiple times. Okay, so basically the best thing to do is just to keep defending until it eventually runs out of PP. And then just try to break his shield and then just beat him up. He doesn't have that much HP, so it won't take too much to beat him up. Keep us in run. I'm not even using the case bell. See, it can't do anything. He's completely defenseless, pretty much. There we go. That's never stopping. So I've actually lost the footage of me getting this point, but I was able to... Well, I basically lost that entire episode that I recorded. However, I was able to save state at a point, and then I realized that I didn't have it. So that's where the familiar voice descends to you. Gaius's goal is to destroy you. Listen carefully. Everything in the universe could be destroyed at the hand of Gaius, but he and his followers are also in trouble. The Apple of Enlightenment has foretold. Gaius's attempt will fail. Distance of a boy named Ness. So that's me. That's obviously Ness talking. I'm sorry if I sound like my voice is shot, it really is. I have been talking all day and it really is bad for your voice. Free your mind and know what you must do. Your destiny has already been decided. Where should we go? You know deeper than the reaches of your mind. This is basically Ness talking to himself. So, it's the Saturn Valley. Oh, I was a little too preemptive there. Yes, the Valley where Mr. Saturn. Guess I'm near there. So Magicka will be no more, and that's why it's slowly darkening, because basically, Ness really hears his own voice, kind of chime, right? So Ness kind of basically imagines this entire thing, and he's starting to come back into realization. And I like how HP PP bar actually fluctuates, like, all the HP will go down while the PP goes up, and vice versa. This fills the power of the giant step. We get some really nice boosts here, some really buff steps. Milky Wild, Hot Mega Hill, Rainy Circle, Pink Cloud, Blue Mine Hole, and Fire Smoke. Instantly, Ness's mind is clear, and he realizes he possesses his great power. At that point, Ness's second power is radically expanded, and you gain 200,000 XP points. So you get into level 81. We get teleport beta, we get a ridiculous amount of PP and HP, always about like 100 or so, and you can get many levels if you're under leveled. Well, I'm really over leveled, so if you're about like level 60-ish, under around almost 70, like you most likely will be instead of 70, almost 80, or 80 like I was, then, oh god, I really like this music right here, but it's trippy, man. It's really messing with my head. I just like Ness's emotionless face here. He's just like, whoa. He just doesn't care. Now, normally you go back to Fire Springs if you didn't mess it up. Like, see how it basically stops you at Fire Springs? Normally it would take you back to Fire Springs, but you can actually have this cutscene in several different places due to not. You don't have to get all the sanctuaries in any certain order, although this is supposed to be the third one. I ended up doing it last because it's complicated. But I've explained it already, so anyone who, you know, has watched this series, you should know. Also, this is the tightest teleport beta you'll ever see in the game, because it's not... You can't do a teleport beta. There's normally, so... Stop this guy. Master Fanatics are incredible cookbook and applicators as well. He's a kid, apparently, resembling Pig. He's very close. So then, yeah. I'm assuming talking about Loki. I'm gonna get all burned up because the machine's broken. Doesn't work? Okay. But here I'm thinking of came from a meteorite. That film was much younger. You seen any meteorite when you were speaking to me? Yeah, we actually did. About a month ago or so. He says, just in case you somehow forgot. I don't know what would happen if you said. But anyway, he says something about it being the next night. I'm sorry, I don't read this text. I won't. I'm probably gonna do that more in my next LP. Do you want to slumber? Oh, what's that from? Slumber, There's a certain character that has like a silly voice that says slumber. Or like something like that. Oh, whoops. Alright, so now we can actually use teleport beta with Ness. Unfortunately, would have been a lot more useful earlier on. But we're very near the end of the game. Like, this is gonna be this episode, and then next episode, and then the finale episode, which is gonna be like really long. Next episode might be a bit shorter. I'm not really sure how I'm gonna break it up yet. I just kind of run things for the most part. And the really unfortunate thing is that I didn't record the first time I went through here when I was doing with Maka. Is that, am I seriously not gonna run into like any enemies? Oh, okay, here we go. That actually kind of scared me. Like, I jumped a little bit, like, well, not like actually jumped, but I'm gonna try and run. These ghosts are starting to get me dropping goddess ribbon, I believe. And I got it first try. I killed one and I got it. It was pretty cool, honestly. So I'm really trying to run out here. Next time, because I just broke my emulator. I love you guys, though.